Welcome to the 2015 Berkeley Regional Championships. I couldn't be more proud of what they did tonight because this team showed heart, they showed grit, they showed determination, all of the things that you need to be a championship team.
It was super exciting. I came in not really focusing on trying to make it anywhere. I wanted to go out and give my best performances on every event and give my 100% of whatever I had today. I guess it paid off.
Tonight, Tony won vault. She also was in the top two in the all-around, so she will go as an all-around specialist and you know, live to see another day in competition and represent this university at the NCAA championships.
I didn't even expect to win Gymnast of the Year. It's an awesome feeling to be able to be honored like that. Truly humbling.